Hey guys, what up, Snarfish1 here, and welcome back to Nox Timore. And, if you guys haven't seen my first video, it's a horror game. Apparently it has a story, and, I uploaded the first video, and it's only a few minutes long, and, actually the dev commented on my video of it, the last video, and, said that, basically when the mannequin guys appear with the creepy faces, it means I'm progressing. It's not following me around and stuff. There's actually a couple people that said that. So I decided I'm just gonna make a new video and try to see how far I can get in it, and that's what I'm gonna do. Also, I'm really stuffed up today because I'm sick and there's stuff going on, so yeah. Get back into it. So basically, I have slappy feet or snappy feet. I don't know. It's like this in the first game too. I watched PewDiePie play it. I don't really watch PewDiePie much, but basically, you have slappy feet. Oh God, it's freezing. And the doors are very squeaky. There's no mannequins in here yet. But I shouldn't be scared of the mannequins. I think they can still jump scare you, but they're not a big threat, I don't think. They're just there to tell you you progressed. Hi, friend. You just go back and forth, I guess, until you find something that you need. There's nothing in here, so I'm gonna go and say hi to this guy over here. I don't know if he's gonna jump scare me. I'm gonna turn this down. Hi. And these, oh god, that's so weird. So, I don't know if, okay, there is, I'm glad to see you here. Why? Hi. Hi, friend. You're very creepy. I think I died a little bit inside. Okay, so this is new. That was a noise. Okay. Moving on. This is just like a never-ending hallway. Oh god, it's really dark. I'm scared. Okay. There's a door. I feel like I'm being followed, but I don't want to turn around. Again? Oh god. Oh, I got a headache. Ow! Oh god! Ah, I'm crying! Ow! Ah, my back hurts now. I had to crack my back. Ah! Why would you do that? Ah, my head hurts. How do I get through here? So how many of these are there exactly? Like 10 bajillion? Oh god, I hate you! You can escape, can I? Please don't jump scare me. I don't like you. Go away. This is exactly why I don't like playing horror games, because I'm a huge sissy. I'm the biggest sissy in the world, actually. Please God, tell me they're not following me. The lights went out. I'm scared to turn around, except I have to. But no one's behind me. Great. I feel self-confident right now. This hair is stuck to my neck. What? Oh, okay, there's a hallway. God, please don't jump scare me again. I don't think I can handle it? Question mark? Whoa, there's like an indent in the floor. That was weird. Oh, look at that. That's really weird. It's like an indent. Ooh, why do I find that so interesting? I really don't want to do this, but... Ooh, pipes. Do I go forward? God, you'll come back anyway. I see. I'm literally shaking right now. Shut up! God, I don't need your crap right now. I have my own problems. Oh God, what is it now? There's a door. You have no other choice. What's gonna jump scare me now? I think I might pee myself. What's down here? I probably shouldn't go down there. Oh my God. I hear like a low rumble in the background. These are all locked. Oh, except for this one. I think my flashlight went out. Flashlight's not working. What? There's like a low rumble. So I guess I have to find a key in here or something. Ugh, Mom got it. Hi, Mom! Mom! Right, okay. I don't know what my purpose is here, but... I can stare at you too. I could stare at you all day. Of course, my freaking flashlight's broken. Step, step, step. Hi! You with the creepy eyeballs. They're gone. They're so gone. What jump scare awaits me? Eyeballs? Do eyeballs await me? Toilet key? You can't get away from me. Nothing behind me? Question mark? Me and my high-pitched question marks. Ugh. I feel so special, yeah. Why did a book scare me? Why did a book scare me? Books are for nerds. I don't even read. I'm just that pro. A bathroom? I am part of you? Last time I checked, bathrooms don't look like this. And flashlights usually work. Oh God, it's so dark. Bathroom? There's a key. I'm scared to open these. That is a big toilet. Okay. Can I get like batteries for my flashlight or something maybe? That would be nice. Seeing how the dumb thing doesn't work. What was that, a key? No. Okay. Great. Open! Okay, so, we got to go find out where this key goes. I must have to go into this door. Creepos? There's a flashlight. This is my world. Can I get this? Okay, there we go. That's nice. Why did that door open by itself? Okay, so I didn't need batteries. I just had to have a flashlight. Okay, you guys are still creepy. Great. That you live in? Okay. Crap, I was already in there. Okay. You have to cut that out, mother of God! Beep, 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 beep. It sounds like traffic. I can't run. Great. Just a long hallway. Shut up. You shut up. I don't care what you say. Just wants to live. And every night, I will bang your mother. Thumpy thumps mean that I'm getting closer? Whoa. My voice echoed there for like a second. I don't know what happened. That is not how you build a doorway. Just saying. That is a guy. I don't like you. Hey! Guys, go away. So am I not supposed to walk into you or something? I can sort of see you, okay? There's one right there. Okay. I don't know if I'm, like, supposed to avoid you. Okay, there's one by the door. And is there any more? Okay, so I think that's the last one. Whew. Okay, so there's that shelf. That stupid shelf. What was that flash of light at the bottom of my screen? I might have just been seeing things. I'm talking really quiet now. I'm hungry. I'm gonna get noodles after this. Noodles make everything better. God, kill me now. I hate my life. Ba-dum. Ba-dum. You're trapped in it. Get! God! You go thump somewhere else. I don't want to hear your thumping. I don't much care for it. So I'm assuming that I do have to avoid these guys. So, if I take the long way around and just look for this guy standing right there, should be okay. You're standing right- oh god, I almost walked into one. A near one. Okay, so, there's only you there. Assuming I have to go back then. No? Okay. I'm just assuming. Hi. Glad to see you here again. You can escape, but you'll come back anyway. You have no other choice. You can't get away from me. I'm part of you. This is my world that you live in, and every night you're trapped in it. Okay? Okay. Nightmare disorder, also known as dream anxiety disorder, is a sleep disorder characterized by frequent nightmares. A person experiencing nightmare disorder would have trouble going through everyday tasks. The anxiety and lack of sleep caused by fearful dreams would hinder the individual from completing everyday jobs efficiently and correctly. Oh, okay. So this is something that might have actually happened to, beautiful screen thing. Anyway, this, I think it's something that actually happened to the person or someone they know, and that's, like, why they did. There's another game, too, called Just Timore, but, I guess there's another one, so I'm not gonna play the first one, but this is the second one. If you guys wanna go play the first one, then I'm sure if you just click on the developer's name in Game Jolt, then you'll find the first one. So, it was pretty cool, a pretty cool game. The only thing is the jump scares. There was a lot of jump scares. And, I mean, there wasn't really an atmosphere. There was just kind of there, and then not really. I didn't really understand what I was doing, but until I saw the end of the game, I understood it all, which is kind of, I don't really know. I need a drink, God. Anyway, other than that, it was interesting, kind of different. I like it when people make games that are, like, based off of, things like disabilities and things that are actually a thing. Like, there's a game called Reunion, and that's about schizophrenia. That game I played called Autism, that was about autism. This is, I guess, about that sleep disorder. You know, I think games like that are really cool. So maybe I'll play more of those in the future. I don't know, because it would be pretty cool. Anyway, big stretch. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to try the game for yourself, the link's going to be in the description. And, anyway, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and stay awesome. Okay, get a knife. So what do I do? Is there, like, a point to all this? You're there! I don't like you! Guess what? I don't like you! This is kind of pointless. Oh, did you...